Alright, so first up here, we got a stock image here showing you guys how many they actually produced of the 1989 D Denver Minted Lincoln Penny. Now you can see that they produced over 5 billion of those coins. This penny in this image here is just a proof penny. It's not the one that we're actually talking about in this video. We're gonna get to that here in just a second. Now, like I said, over 5 billion produced, so what in the world could make these coins valuable? Well, first up, before I get into the error that you should be looking for, this is a 1989 penny that is extremely valuable. And what's gonna make this coin valuable here is that it's got a very high grade. So the coin grading scale goes up to 70. This is graded at a mint state 68, as you can see there on the coin slab, by PCGS. So these are extremely hard to find. When you find a 1989 penny in your pocket change, it's most likely been circulated, it's scratched up, it's not gonna have a very good grade. So I wouldn't waste your time on trying to send it in. This is an extremely high graded penny here, and that's why the coin is valuable. This penny sold for over $4,100. Now next up, because everyone always has questions about the 1982 penny, so if you guys do, this is a good video to stick around and watch the rest of it, because this is important here. So pre-1983, those pennies were made of copper and they weighed 3.11 grams. Now keep in mind, in 1982, they did make copper pennies and zinc pennies. I have a whole entire video on that. I will put it at the end of this video, so make sure you guys go check that out. Now, from 1983 to present time, you have the zinc pennies that weigh 2.5 grams. Now again, if you guys want to get a coin scale, you can get them right now on couchcollectibles.com. Link is down in the description. We also have a $5 off coupon all month. Just use the code 5OFF when purchasing 2 items. All right, so you got the copper weight, 3.11 grams, and then the zinc weight, 2.5 grams. That's very important. You need to know this. So 1989, that is supposed to be a zinc penny that weighs 2.5 grams. Now, if you come across 1989 pennies, the only way to tell is to actually weigh these coins, right? So if we look here at the coin slab, you can see that PCGS has graded this at a mint state 65, so it does have a high grade, which is also gonna give it value. And you can see that it says that it's been struck on a 3.1 gram copper planchet, a pre-1983 cent planchet, 1 cent planchet. So that means that this penny was supposed to be 2.5 gram zinc penny. However, it was struck on one of the old planchets that was used for the pennies prior to 1983. So that is an extremely rare error to look for, but it's simple error to look for. All you guys gotta do is put your 1989 D's, 1989 pennies on a scale, and bam, bam, bam. If it weighs 3.1 grams, then you might have something on your hands. Now, this penny here, because of that error and because of its high grade, sold for over $7,500. Now, keep in mind, if you guys do find one that actually weighs 3.1 grams and it's all beat up and, you know, scratched up, it's probably not gonna sell for $7,000, but it's still going to sell because that is an extremely valuable error that you should always be on the lookout for on the 1989 Lincoln penny. All right, guys, don't forget to smash that subscribe button, like button, check out the videos to the left of me, and until tomorrow, I will see you all in the comment section below. This is Couch Collectibles, and this is where I disappear.